When you're ready, Captain Blash.
Well, I was born ready, yes.
But of course, for the beginning of the video, I can stand up and... Salut! Friends, welcome to the Princess Brothers RC channel. The channel when we will try to test as many different planes as possible while we are filming. The channel when we don't edit nothing. What you see is what you get. Who cares, eh?
Yes.
We don't pretend here to be professional pilots because we are not. No. We are filming this from an amateur point of view because 99.9% of the flyers and the pilots out there is the amateur pilots, eh?
Yes.
But that doesn't mean that you can't have the ultimate fun while you can, eh? Because who knows what will happen tomorrow, so we must have fun today. Click on something already. Or make yourself a paper plane. Who cares, eh? As long as you're having fun.
Yes,
but
true.
Of course, if you're talking about the planes, from time to time, we also show other stuff. Because if you want to have the radio-controlled plane, that means that you need, the first that you need, of course, is the plane.
And
then you need the radio controller.
Yes.
And we didn't do that much in the past, but hey, we will try to give you as many options as possible because every oi has his painter, or how do you call that?
Yeah, this is a saying in our country, yes.
We are showing you as much options as possible for you to having fun. Not just to buy RC planes, but also to buy radios that you need for that. Because you have really, really a variety of radios there.
Well,
really
I must tell you that when it comes to radios, well, I'm very picky. Very, very picky.
Now, Captain Blush. For him, it's really hard to get on some new radio. I mean, it's also for me.
Yeah, but you must understand me. I was born and raised in a very old-fashioned way. I like old radios, old stuff, old motorbikes, old engines.
Now, Captain Blush likes to have the things simple. He likes to have a simple radio that is simple to set and that it doesn't have need to be an engineering, that you don't have to be the rocket scientist to set that radio.
And this is why this is on the table right now.
Yeah, and
because
that,
I think that this will actually be my everyday radio from now on.
It's the same with me, because every plane we film, that will be my everyday radio. And lately, every radio we unbox, that will be Captain Blush's everyday radio.
Well,
but still, every time we see you fly with the same radio as me.
Nah, but we must seek different options, eh?
Yeah, but why not? If we have the option to see this radio today, viewers, maybe this will be for someone. And I do believe that Captain Blush will try this radio on the camera and we will see how it works and how it will have the strength of the signal. And what do we have today?
Well,
a beautiful and sexy.
And the other thing is very beautiful that I can buy receivers for this radio locally here in Slovenia.
I mean, viewers, the point is that it doesn't matter what kind of radio you have, you always search for some affordable price for the receivers. Because if you have a lot of planes, you have a lot of receivers, and the receivers are costly. So maybe this time, with this radio, we have checked. In fact, Captain Blush can finally buy the receivers for this radio in Slovenia.
Yes.
Where?
I will not tell you right
don't
now.
Don't tell me.
Because, they're only 25 bucks a piece, eh?
Yeah, 25 bucks, and if they will work great, this will be something for Captain Blush.
And it also uses protocol like Futaba. It actually looks like a Futaba.
It looks like Futaba, and we hope that it will work like Futaba. And what it is, for the next 15 planes for Captain Blush, we will show today, you know, another option, and that is the beautiful and sexy Radio Link. Now check this out, eh?
Evo, FHSS, which means like, up to 4,000 meters control distance, 12 channels.
Show it all?
Yes,
GPS. Tell the viewers, because I will tell you this, the features of this, username and model setup can be safe up to 15 aircrafts. Now this can mean that for Captain Blush, this will be enough for another year. I don't think that you will show more than 15 new planes this year. It has the RSISOI and telemetry, adjustable display brightness and contrast.
Do you know what, I'm wondering? My phone, who cares?
What with your phone?
I'm wondering...
Multiple alarms, fail-safe system, servo reversing and endpoints adjustments, adjustable servo travel limits, preventing push rods from jamming, servo cycle functions help locate servo problems, dual, triple and exponential rates, digitally controlled trim switches, sub-trim program, voila, adjustable gimbal, and that's it. A lot of stuff for a good price.
You know what I'm, wondering? Now, what course, color will it be? What? Black or orange?
Yeah. Ooh. Let's surprise ourselves. Ooh. Now you have mode. Also mode 1 or mode 2.
Mode 2.
Of course, we are flying all our lives in mode 2. So this baby is mode 2. And now let's see what you get when you buy yourself this RadioLink radio. I mean, it's amazing. I mean, in the past we said, but who cares? This. We won't film other stuff than just totally, especially the planes. But we just love to film so much that we want to show you as many options as possible for anything, even for the tools for to assemble the planes. Because maybe in the next video, I will show you my toolbox, eh?
Well, you were promising that for 3 years now, eh?
Because believe you me, this, eh? When I was going to buy...
What do you say? Believe you me?
Yeah. When I was going to buy my first toolbox, Captain Blush went with me. Because I didn't know what kind of tools I will use to assemble the planes in the future. But when you grow up a little, when you have a little mileage behind you, then you exactly know what kind of tools you need usually to assemble.
And you said, well, what will you film for 10 minutes?
Of course, 10 minutes ago, let's see this. I will try to take it out. How should I take it out?
Like this.
Sexy, like this. Let's see how this baby looks. I don't know which is...
But who cares, just take it out.
Yeah, hey. Yeah. Don't ruin the box because the box can be used.
Yeah, I will save the box.
Now, what you get if you buy this, of course, the instruction manual. Now, I don't think that this radio will be too difficult to set.
Yes, and look at this. Look at these sexy, sexy receivers.
And look at this, eh? And of course, interesting. Look, you get with the radio also the stickers. You can make some commercials. Put them on some plane of yours, and of course I have ordered. Now this one, it has come. You have a few stuff here. Now I just wonder where they have put it, because when I have ordered this, you will have the link below, of course. This radio comes with the one receiver, but I have already ordered the second one. Now we will check this later what you get.
I think you need to tilt the box.
On the other side,
yeah, of course.
Of course, like this. And let's see this baby for the first time in Captain Blush. Thanks to God.
I can already see it's orange.
I have ordered the orange one because the orange one looks sexy. And look at this, eh?
Oh.
Huh? Hey, don't get too aroused here, eh?
Oh, look at this nip on some buttons.
Hey, look at this, eh?
Uh-huh. This is what I was talking about. Look, 12-channel receiver.
Now this is it.
Second receiver I see there.
Of course, it comes with this receiver.
You know what this is?
Yeah, I will take it out, but what's with you?
Okay, you take it out.
What's with you?
I'm so anxious.
You're like a rat going inside in this box.
Yes.
Now first, you have taken out this beautiful, sexy, and we can tell that this is the 12-channel radio.
Yes.
You get this, of course. You have also this. Now tell us what this is, Captain Blush.
Didn't you say you're going to tell us, eh?
Yeah, no, tell me.
This is...
this is the telemetry.
Module that tells you the voltage of the battery.
The telemetry, my friend, say.
Yes.
Now what's this? Throttle stick return back.
You plug this in this. What?
Throttle stick return back. Do you see this, eh?
Yeah.
Now why is this for? I haven't seen this before with any radio.
Have you
seen
this?
Some spring?
Maybe for if you use it for the cars.
Because
the cars have a throttle in the middle, neutral.
No, that it returns the throttle to the...
I will check this in the manual.
To the down. Now, of course, you get also the cable.
The cable that connects this.
Now you can see here, look, do you see this?
The connector.
The connector goes here, and then you... Put yourself this.
And you have telemetry on into which tells you how much battery is still left in the battery.
I mean, this is amazing, Kate. This is smart technology, because with what radio have you seen that you get this? This is the first time that I see this. And it goes from 1 to 6S.
Yes.
It will tell you how much you have in the battery. I mean, this is something, eh? I'm impressed here, eh? I'm really impressed with this, eh? And of course, now I will take out this radio and let's see for the first time, because it's always how does it feel in your hand? That is the point. If the radio, because sometimes you have the radios that already feels that they're cheap, eh? Already feels that they're cheap. Now I will see how this will be. Now of course Captain Blush will fly with this, but hey, I can check this how it is in the hand. Hey, pretty good.
Hey, but it really looks like a Futaba, eh?
Look at this, look how sexy it is, eh?
Look at this.
Huh? The handle here, let's check quick. What do you have? The USB, I think that this will be for the charging or to update the radio. You have the sliders here, one slider here.
Yes, you
the
can
usual
charge.
Knobs, look at this. The instant switch, exactly like most of the radios. I can already see here, I will put the landing gear. You can set here the switch to kill the engine.
Yes.
The flaps, this, even the trimmers are pretty good. Because sometimes on some radios you have the trimmers almost hidden inside and you don't feel them good. But this one, hey, look at this, hey.
Yes. Now, check the batteries.
They're so light, do you see this?
Yes.
Again, I think that these are those whole gimbals, because look at this, hey. Of course, we will also open it and...
Yes, my wife will kill me because I stole the batteries.
Oh, look at this, you got this.
Yeah,
of
you
course.
Can. We will put this today just for the test, but otherwise I will put in a LiPo battery.
This will be
it.
For the filming, but like Captain Blas said, now you can show it without the foil, show this to the viewers, go around, because hey, I'm impressed here. Mm-hmm. And if you're not planning to have hundreds of planes like we do have, I think that for the average flyer, I don't think that you have more than 15 planes, huh?
Perfect.
I mean, we have so much planes, viewers, because you know that we are filming them. But if you're an average guy, an average pilot, I think that this will be enough.
Just don't.
Now, you already have here, do you see this? You must connect good. You have the plus and minus. I will try to connect it.
Maybe, if I have seen it right, it maybe even takes 2S battery.
2S?
If I have read, because it actually says on the back from 7.4 to 11.1.
Maybe it does. Maybe. You will check, of course, in the instruction manual, but I think. And maybe
other
if
way.
You have,
other way.
Yeah, but what's with you? It's okay.
It's okay.
If you have this kind of batteries, because you can get the chargeable batteries like this, eh? And I don't think that you will suck much, eh, on every flight. This will be for a while. Is it close? Wait.
You have to tilt the batteries the other way.
What other
because
way?
They are. This is too high. Put it like
why?
This. That's it. This is what I was
Captain
trying to
Blush.
Tell you, eh?
Hey, Captain Blush.
Well, I'm not a rookie, eh?
Yeah, of course you're not. You can see that you are a professional pilot. And now we have something. And now let's see. Ah, the power.
Wait.
Oh. Oh, the alarm already for the throttle. Do you see this, eh?
That's it.
Ah, the remove, Should I remove this?
No, put, leave it on.
Will I leave it?
Yes. It all says here, and that's it. You just...
Yeah, let's see what it does. But what's with you? You have here the mode, the end, the cursor. Ah, do you see this?
Yes.
With this, you go up and down. What do you have here? Ah, here you...
Yeah.
Push.
Maybe you need to hold it.
No. I think that you will go here.
Yes.
Ah, do you see this? Ah, and now you go down, you go up. Model type, endpoint, subtrim.
This is it. Throttle this cut. This is. Oh.
Look at this throttle cut. This you will need for your glow planes.
Yes.
Dual rates and expo. Timer, trainer.
Logic switches, servo.
And. This is, look at this, and you go up, you have also the checker here.
Yes.
Do you see this?
The flight... because it is made for helicopter now, look, it has You see?
Ah, it you works. Have in the middle, because you have collective pitch here.
Yes, yes, yes.
Mode. Where have you gone inside?
You milkmaid is at end.
Aha, uh-huh, end. Ah,
here is the
speed.
GPS errors. This is for helicopter. I will show you that later.
Wait, but what's with you? Model select, let's see at least once. Do you see this? With this, you confirm with this button. Look at this, eh? You select and now, because I'm wondering, what does this do? Model type, let's select this one. Reset type, helicopter, because I want to see, and now, acrobatic, glider.
One aileron, one flap.
Look at this, two ailerons, one flap. I mean, this will be multi-rotor.
Car, this is for cars, I told you, eh? So it keeps the throttle in the middle, because on the cars, in the past, the middle was zero. When you went
this
back.
This is great, eh?
Yes.
Yeah, because you have in one radio, you can control it all, eh? Let's check next, eh? Car, yeah, even boat. The boats.
This is the first time I see this.
Helicopter.
Yeah, this is it.
Acrobatic, now this is the plane. You choose this one, confirm, and that's it, eh?
Yes, it even says here, look. Throttle stick, return back.
This is amazing, and you go out, let's change just quick. You go like this, left to right, trainer, timer, I want to see the timer. Timer, off.
You use a switch, you see, switch A, on which one it starts, that's it.
And end points, let's see how the end points looks. End points, you set them like this. This is amazing. Then you go up, out,
that's it.
And that's it, eh?
Now I turn it off, show how it is.
Well, that's it, eh?
Now show the...
Now let's see what's inside here, what you get with this, radio links.
Surprise.
Yeah, a little surprise for your keys. Of course, what you get here, I will just leave it like this, because you will take it. You have here the next strap, you also get... And, of course, I have ordered the second one. The second receiver, so Captain Blush will have two to start.
Yes, and these receivers are very cheap here.
I think that this one was extra or something.
Now, that one is inside.
I think that this one
you
is
get
inside.
You get the 12 channel.
Yes, because it has the cable and all that you need. You will get the radio with this one, but this one
it
I
also can... uses this cable.
This one also?
For telemetry.
Oh.
Yes.
Yeah, but I think that I have ordered this one extra. This one comes with the radio.
Well, I don't know.
I mean, they have put it inside. It doesn't matter. You will have the link below for this, and you will see. It comes with one of these. It doesn't matter. It's still, there are 12 channels, and that's it. And with the 12 channels, Captain Blush, I think that
you I have never used by now more than, to be truthful, 8.
You can cover, yeah, and I was just going once. In the whole 4 years, it was just once that I was using 9 channels, but even though I could have gone even with less.
Well, eight, I was using 8, and so I have switched the flap servo to the other side, and that's it.
For some normal pilots, 8 channels is more than enough. Now, but with this one, you have 12, so hey, you can do whatever you want. And I can tell you, from the first look, hey, I mean, this is one sexy radio. It even looks great. And with this orange colors, hey, and it fits in the hand, hey.
Perfect.
I think that Captain Blush, you will have fun with this one, huh?
Yes.
And for once you have the radio that you're not afraid of, hey.
And the only the only thing that I have to check, because it bothers me, is this. Because I am used to a bit more stiff.
The stiffness. Now, of course, I don't think that you have a single radio, Captain Blush, in the world, on the market, that it can't be set, the stiffness of this. Every radio can be stiff, can be set, this the resistance, so I think that also on this one, Captain Blush, hey.
Yes.
So what to tell by now, hey, it looks pretty sexy to me.
Yes.
Another option for you, if you are searching for the radio in a good price range, and of course, if
and it is easy to set, well, this is it, eh?
Easy to set, that will cover all your desires, from helicopter to quads to
boats.
Cars, boats, and everything that you need. Hey, of course, this is it. And of course, we will also test it, so we will tell you even more in the future our experience with this one. And to already get the receiver in, and even with the telemetry for the battery, I mean, this is great, eh?
Yes.
Because this one you need only once. You can set, you don't leave this one inside. If you will buy yourself, of course, you must have the receivers like this.
Yeah, but you can
have the slot.
I'll be using Glowplane, and you can, and I can use this for the BEC, so it tells me how much battery is still left.
Yeah, in the BEC, but yes, also for the viewers who fly electro planes, you will just switch this from a plane to a plane. If you will have 5 planes, you can buy yourself 5 of these receivers. That will cost you $100, say. $125. If one is $25, I think that you will have, for pretty good money, you will get 5 receivers. And this, you will just switch from one plane to another. And
but this is, I think, even this is less than $10.
The receiver?
Not that one.
Yeah, but you don't have to buy this for every single one. Why?
Yes. Yeah,
what's the point? You can switch this on. But the point is that you have it. And I haven't seen this before to come with the radio. That you already get this.
Yes.
And this is one great stuff, eh? Because otherwise you're always guessing. But that is, we always do that. We always said, I will tell you right now. If you fly a jet plane, don't put yourself the timer more than 3 minutes for the first flight. If you're guessing the flying time, no way. Even start to land at 2.30 seconds. And if you're flying a simple prop planes, some warbirds or something, I always set myself for the warbirds 4 minutes, because 4 minutes usually they can fly.
Yes.
But for some simple trainers on free cell that you know that they won't suck much, for those you can set yourself 5 minutes and then you work from there. But here you will be able to see in the during the flight how much you have sucked.
Yes.
And that you will start to land when you will have around 3.6 volts in your battery left.
So this is it,
because the maximum voltage for the charging is 4.2, and don't go below 3.6 much.
Yes.
So you don't ruin your battery. So this is it, what to tell at the end. Pilot Robert, of course, I will stand at the end. Pilot Robert, the Captain Blast, signing off from Slovenia with beautiful and sexy Radio Link 12 channel radio. That can be your next radio for the next 15 planes, which in fact will be for Captain Blush. And
yes,
I can't wait, Captain Blush.
And when I will use all the storage, I will buy next
and
one.
And now you don't have excuses anymore, at least for 2 planes.
Yes.
Because I have bought you 2 receivers, and now I expect to see 2 glow planes in the air.
Oh, and you
in
will.
The near future.
Yes.
So they said, viewers, thanks again for stopping by, and just expect more. Hey, we will research, we will turn every stone upside down and check what we can film and what we can show you to have the ultimate fun while you still can. Because nobody knows what will happen tomorrow, so have fun today while you still can. And the fun is only one click away.
Yes, good set.
Or make yourself a paper plane. Because you know what I have seen. I will tell this now because we must stop the video. But I
yes, we
this
must because this is crazy
today. I will be quick. I'm always joking. Make yourself a paper plane. But can you imagine what I have seen? The friend contacted me on the Facebook, on the Messenger. In fact, you can buy the motor and all the electronics to really fly the paper planes.
Hmm.
You assemble yourself the paper plane, put on the prop and the electronics, and you can fly the paper planes. Now, hey, we will test also that in the future, I hope, hey. So this is it, hey.
Yes.
Thanks again, and have fun. That's it, eh? Promise me that you will all have fun, eh?
Yes.
The captain was quite quiet.